Hi guys and welcome back to another video for you. This is going to be testing Tuesday. So we're going to test some Trackmaster and Little Live Pets. Little Live Pets are actually my nieces. So let's just test the Trackmaster first. I'm going to find these all out. Little Live Pet. Oh, wow, what a carriage. God, I haven't got that carriage. A shame. Gluttony. If I can find one cheap enough, I will buy it. Right, let's call the office. I'm not going to get down there, so we are trying this one. Just Vickers. Different D's or what? Right. This is an 8-8. So. That one works. One works. Let's go on to number two. Let's keep going. Two wax. Let's get on to number three. Right, let's try these. I need my battery pack in a minute. I don't know why Respawn stopped doing the boxes. Don't think this one's going to work because it's corroded, but you never know, it's badly corroded as well. going to work, so I'll get Mum to look at that one. I'm not holding my breath on this one then. But at the end of the day, the garden centre's recycling. It's just like, I had to find another avenue for our boxes, especially the small ones, because they were the perfect size. We go every week, at least twice a week. We buy our apple juice there. But we have savages, we can get at any garden centre. Feel like they just want, they got rid of all the good look around sections in that. They're trying to make it, I don't know what they're trying to make it, but it's going down. So I want to just email the head office, be like, you're ruining garden centres. Basically, you could be recycling these boxes for people like us. Buy, like, they're actually losing custom. I don't think they realise, because I told a lot of people about Rose Gun. Let's see if this will work from Register. Up, triple A's. I don't know which way they go in. Don't know if that's the right way or not. I only paid £1 for this. It'd be good if it did work. Don't think it's gonna work. Unless I've got them in the wrong way. Which I don't think they have, but I don't know. My battery's going to die as well. Oh, I haven't done the washing. Bugger. Don't think it makes sounds any longer, so nope, I think that one's a dud. Lucky I only paid £1, so I'm lucky I hadn't told her because I didn't want to get her hopes up anyway. So that's a dud. Let's try this other two. Screwdrivers even.